on the lookout for potentially dangerous animals that are not restrained. The remains of an unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas.